Today we have with us a very, 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 very busy person. Busy is an understatement because I think after three long, very, very long persisting months, we finally got to meet Jatinder Singh. And Jatinder Singh, I think I'll leave
it. He's the person who needs no introduction. We've always introduction. Given an introduction to every guest, but this is one guest that needs no introduction.
At least for somebody who's grown up in Oman, and you know, I think the face between 2014 to 2019, mm-hmm. everybody is well aware of, you know, how much Oman cricket has progressed, and you know, the gatekeeper of that progress remains, I think, to our understanding, is because of Jatinder Singh. We'd like to say that only because he's from ISM, and we are very proud of the achievements
which
that he's had.
Which is our background school.
Yeah.
Yes.
And I think it's worth noting that, you know, during the time when Oman qualified for the ICC World Cup, I think between 2015 to 2017, you know, we used to have the PA announcement system. I think I mentioned this before we began that, you know, Jatinder Singh, our ISM alum, scored 676 runs, whatnot.
Yeah. and we used to think ki apne school se sirf ek hi insaan achha kaam kar raha hai. And then every pura jo 10,000 bacche hai pure school mein, baki sab bekar hai, you know. So yeah, Jatinder, you can.
That was when we were like, okay, like, you know, ISM, you know, the whole thing of ISM alumni started getting established, that, you know,
exactly.
We should be more aware of whoever has graduated from ISM. But right. Without further ado, let's
hear his voice. Let's hear his voice. This is the most excited I've ever been for a recording.
Thank you so much, guys, for having me on your casually serious show. I'm really delighted to be part of it.
We should be thankful to you. We should be thankful to you. But, you know, before we get to the cricket part of the journey, you know, please share some background of yourself getting from school life, and how did you get into the freaking Oman team? The million-dollar question that's always asked to you in every interview. How? As an Indian, how did you nail it?
Very true, yeah. But the journey was not that easy. Because we moved to Oman in 2003.
Okay.
Actually, my dad was here since 1973. He's working in the Royal Oman Police.
Ooh. Wow.
He's still working in the police as a carpenter.
Mm-hmm.
So, it was like how jo ek middle class family ka rehta hai, like, you know, dad used to work here and we all used to stay back home in India. Uske beech mein kya hua ke we were growing up and we were really, really notorious, and we are three brothers and one sister, so it is very difficult to control all of us. And especially I myself being the naughtiest one among the others. The plan was on that, it's not easy. Mom told dad, it's not easy for me being single mom here, and, you know, inko control karna, it is not easy.
Correct.
And, you know, somehow my dad took a decision and he said, chalo, theek hai, what you do is you guys will move to Oman, the whole family. So 2003 mein we moved to Oman. Then 2003 end mein shayad, I think, if I am not wrong, I joined ISM. We heard a lot of things about ISM. ISM, that's the best school and all that.
Sorry to interfere, but ISM, just for reference, is an Indian school, Muscat. It is one of the largest Indian schools of Oman. Yeah.
It's worth noting that we both are from ISM and Jatinder Singh is from ISM. So we're very proud of this. But again, you were saying.
So we took the applications and all that. Chalo ji, wahan pe admission ho gayi. Then suddenly mujhe pata chala ke there is a cricket team. I had a zero knowledge about the age group thing in cricket. They are under 15 team bhi hoti hai, you know, 17 or 19 or under 23.
Right.
So I had no clue whatsoever iske bare mein. Mm-hmm. Then when I joined school, that was mid sem tha tabhi. So that time all the selections and all that had finished. The coaches had told me they you can join from next year onwards. So next year, luckily, kya hua ke we had this inter-house games. I somehow fought with my parents. Chalo yaar, I want to get into the cricket team. I want to play cricket there. So and I am from I mean zero background cricket. So मेरा कुछ मतलब I haven't played any cricket मतलब India में and कुछ भी मतलब ऐसा भी नहीं कोई family में से को was I mean उसमें बड़ा कोई cricketer नाम है और sports person का नाम है.
My only inspiration. Which grade were you in? Which grade were you in when this happened?
Eighth.
Eighth grade. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So my biggest inspiration was my elder brother. Because he used to play a brilliant cricket. I mean, he was a brilliant cricketer player. Cricket player during his school time.
Right.
So, I mean, even he was also reluctant in taking me to, you know, to cricket team and all that. In fact, he had his friends jo inter house ka team mein ke bhai abhi ye mera bhai aayega isko select mat karna kuch bhi ho jaye. But they couldn't resist ke unko select hi karna pada. So that's how my journey started from 2004 onwards.
I see.
Okay. Okay.
See. And then uske baad mein I'm guessing ki uske baad mein the Oman team took like, then you played for the school and then you
started school. I actually started playing cricket on the cemented wicket. I had zero back I mean turf ka experience.
Mm-hmm.
So 2004 se start kiya on these cemented wickets, then slowly we moved to AstroTurf in 2008. But whereas in 2007 I got a chance to play for Oman under 19.
Okay.
There I used to keep wickets. I was a wicket keeper batsman that time.
Oh, okay. Ooh. okay. 19, interesting.
19 tak I was a wicket keeper batsman. Even in the domestic I used to keep wickets till 2011.
Acha. Okay.
Yeah. So there, but usme kya hota tha when we start playing, I mean jab matches wagera hote the apne paas do keeper hote the to main kya karta tha, I will keep for about 10 overs then I'll go and bowl some off spin.
Acha.
So aisa chalta tha.
Right.
But I have but one then, question, okay? This is something I'm curious with. Was Karthikeyan was the coach even then, like, you know?
Before that, we had Davindu Singh Jasrotia.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
never heard this name.
Yeah. But, I mean, amazing guy.
Mm-hmm.
So, matlab, full masti unke saath.
Correct.
Yeah. Then after that, when he moved out, to uske baad Karthikeyan sir aaye. जो मतलब अगर काम उनको मिलता है
I think there's
he has gone many times out of the way and you know taken care of the school team.
There's right, one thing I have to note because I have played under Karthikeyan sir for a while as well. I think between 2015 to 2018, sorry. And I think what's worth noting about Karthikeyan sir is that, you know, he not only builds you as a, you know, cricket player, it's also the personality that he expects the best from you, you know, as a personality. Exactly. I think very few you would find among those as a coach, and you know, they try to condition you on both sides of
simple
the
aadmi tha yaar wo. He was very simple.
He is very simple, and I mean his passion and his enthusiasm you can't match.
Match, yeah.
Passion
hai, wo ek aisa sir tha na jiska bacche bhi matlab zyada mazak nahi udate the.
Exactly.
Kyunki uda hi nahi sakte, kya hai ye, kuch bol bhi nahi sakte.
Exactly. He's very humble guy. He will never come and, you know, simply aapko aake se aapko chadhai kar de ya kuch hai. I mean, marvelous human being. I still meet him.
Yeah.
So
the longest him. Shout out ever on the episode. Ye bhi record tod diya hum log ne.
Anyway, moving on, I think let's now that we've spoken about, you know, the background and, you
good,
know, how
the good, background, yeah.
The good parts where, you know, how cricket began for you, right? The next question is, you know, Oman cricket, like Oman cricket, the genesis of Oman cricket is, you know, has begun in the last 6 years. Let's just, because like it just, for reasons that we are very excited about, it has just grown out of the blue. I would not say out of the blue.
Yes.
I would not say out of the blue. There was a lot of industry put behind. There was a lot of hard work put behind. But then it just skyrocketed in terms of popularity that, you know, Oman cricket bhi hai. Like, you know, people keep thinking that, you know, Oman cricket is a thing now. And right. You know, your comments on that, because like it's been this recently last 6 years where we felt like, okay, yeah, Oman cricket should be taken seriously
on a, from on a high international level, especially.
Yeah, exactly.
What was your reaction?
Ranking,
especially
in terms of the ranking, it's just taken seriously now, right? So yeah.
Actually, kya hai, in 2011, I got into the team.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Since then, I've been a regular member. It's been a decade for me playing in the...
congratulations.
Yeah,
congratulations.
Thank you. So, us time pe kya hota tha? First, a big hurdle was ke we never had a full-time coach.
Mm-hmm.
So, हमारे coaches मतलब क्या होते थे कि they used to come as a contractual basis पे आते थे, 3 महीना काम करते थे, 2 महीना team के साथ रहते थे, and then they used to fly out. उसमें क्या होता था, you cannot build you know your good relationship or good rapport with the players when you are only for about 2 months, 3 months, or maybe for that particular tournament. So that's correct. That's the main thing where we lagged earlier, maybe about 10 years back. So whereas since Mr. Duleep is here with us. Since 2012.
Right.
Okay.
2012 or 13, sorry.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So since then, the things have changed drastically.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I mean, if we talk about work ethic, the discipline
mm-hmm.
has been the prime motto. The punctuality of the team has been the prime motto. That
right.
nobody is, you know, out of the box. Nobody is indispensable in that.
Mm. Mm-hmm.
So that has been one of the core things of the team. A team ka discipline is, I mean, you can't match.
Okay.
Right.
So within, I mean, the amount of hard work the boys put in, I think it's unimaginable. It's like against the odds.
Mm. Correct.
I see.
So I think one more shout out is to Mr. Duleep Mendes, is because I think from his...
Yeah, tell the audience who he is first. Who he is.
Who is he first. Yeah.
Duleep Mendes is basically, he is the second Sri Lankan test captain under whom Sri Lanka had won their first test match.
Okay.
Right. Yeah. Okay. Yeah,
so,
yeah.
And one more big achievement under his, on his cap is that he was the manager of the team when the Sri Lankan team had won the World Cup in
96.
Correct. Mm-hmm. And yeah, I still watch clips of those, that World Cup, actually, you know, how, I mean, those days were different.
Video mein, us clip mein dikha ke
no, no. I was watching those clips, you know, 96 World Cup, you know, those, I mean, being a manager of such a team that went against the odds, you know, like, you know, from my understanding, Sri Lanka didn't have budget to even pay their own, like their own sports fees and stuff like that. And, you know, being managing a team that's coming out of such poverty, you know, I think there are some skills that you learn from that, which, you know, I'm pretty sure is you take it over even in the Oman team. And, you know, that the grit and the discipline that you know, Jatinder just kept saying, but yeah. Mm-hmm. So yeah.
You know,
shout
one
out
thing,
to him.
You know, yeah. Shout out to him as well. But one thing I wanted to point out, you know, me and Abhinav, we keep saying that even though as Indians, we call ourselves as Omani Indians, is because the culture and the diversity we had, because ISM, mein aap itne logon se milte ho, alag alag states, and we keep saying this time and again, pura season one ispe hi nipta diya pehle to hum log ne, theek hai? So, and I wanted to ask you, has this diversity thing benefited you? Because Oman team, though it is Oman team, there are players from different parts of the world as well, right? It's not just Indians, it's not just Omanis. There are people from different parts. So the diversity thing, has it helped you, or was it a little difficult for you, or was it a little challenge? Yaar, inse milna julna bhi hai, baat bhi karna hai. You know that camaraderie. What is that? What is that term? Camaraderie. Kya hai wo?
The camaraderie. The you know the
camaraderie.
Exactly.
You develop that, yeah.
That team bond.
No, it wasn't that hard because kya hai ke we all basically from because we speak the same language.
Okay.
Achha.
So hamari sabke saath chemistry matlab aise hi ban gayi. So it wasn't hard. Whereas once you wear the red jersey on you, your mind is switched on that you have to go and finish the task.
Oh. That is a good line. That is a great line.
Yeah.
Right.
But I think moving on, I had one question to ask. I think something I wanted to ask was, you know, right now Oman is hosting the World Cup right now, and I think it's a matter of big pride for me and the rest of
for
the
all
people,
of us,
for all of us living in Oman right now. And you know, I know you are the opening batsman of Oman, and like I think it's worth mentioning a couple of the recent knocks that you've had. You know, you scored 65 against Scotland, you scored 100 against Nepal,
very recently. Yeah.
What can we expect from this particular World Cup, and what is, I think there's something that Oman wants to sign off, like, you know, give a signature, make a mark, like, you know, mm-hmm. this is what we would want to expect as Oman cricket from now onwards. What do you think, from what are your opinions on these things? Yeah.
Well, we work on one motto that, you know, just go out and express yourself freely. That's what we believe in. So on that, and plus we playing T20 cricket. So it is, anybody's game. You can't just go by the names written on the sheet of paper. Ki yaar, wo team bahut strong hai, ye team weak hai. It is just a matter of fact that jo team us din acha khelegi, they will win the game. Simple as
Correct.
You know, for me and Abhinav, you know, World Cup, we always used to support India coming from India, definitely. But as soon as we saw ki Oman is qualified, it's like that second choice. You know, so for us, it's such a proud moment to see Oman back.
I mean, you feel basically when you see the name of Oman anywhere, name of Oman or Muscat, kahin pe likha bhi rehta na, you have that, you know, apnapan.
Apnapan, sahi baat hai.
That is very true.
Like when somebody says they are from, let's say on a more grand scale, if they are from the Gulf, you'll be like, wow. But then if somebody says they're from Oman, you'll feel even more like,
And
wo wala culture, I think, sirf, I have seen only in Oman.
Only in Oman, sahi baat hai.
Wo kahin pe bhi nahi hai. Even I have traveled all over the world, so usme wo kahin pe bhi nahi hai, that culture.
It's important to share that, you know, It's only because of the hard work, the last 10 years of hard work, which Oman has, you know, cemented itself as a major cricketing bracket now, you know, that mm-hmm. we should be taken seriously. I think there was even more when we saw Oman cricket grow.
Right.
And I felt things, yeah.
Yeah.
Aisa bhi hota hai ki when we travel outside the country, to the moment anybody had visited Oman, to wo hamare sath aake zikr zarur karte na, we had a lovely time in Oman, outstanding hospitality and amazing people, to aake wo zarur hamare sath baat karke jate.
Yeah.
Audience might be thinking, are you cricket se aisa Oman ke bare mein transition nahi kar, this is just our love, this is our love for our,
it's just because when somebody speaks about love. It's true love.
It's straight on emotion, seedha connect ho jate, sare tar ek saath jud jate hain.
Exactly.
Question, you know, when you play, like recently, I wanted to ask this question like before as well, like, you know, when you mentioned when you play a game against somebody, you do not hold steadfast, or you do not hold any, ki yaar ye to bahut dikkat hogi in logon ke saath play, you know, khelne ke baad. It's very hard. It's a very strong team or something. Mm-hmm. But then, does that psyche not come in your head? Ki, you know, I'm playing against Ajanta Mendes spin player or something. You won't think like that, or that thing just hits you, right? I'm playing, Tamim Iqbal is batting right now or something like that. You know, that hits you, right? Because that fear, does that fear come or not? Because, you know, Oman has played against Bangladesh, Ireland. Oman has won against Ireland as well. And then soon you guys are playing against Sri Lanka and, you know, other important teams. What is that psyche that you go through? Is this something I wanted to target?
उसमें क्या होता है कि when you play against these sides, you have to target particular bowlers. As a batsman, I'm talking as a batsman.
Correct.
So you just have to target a particular batsman, because अभी आज का cricket is, as I said earlier, it's very professional and it is smart cricket. So उसमें क्या होता है, basically you have to target particular bowler. Let's say if some bowler is trying to, you know, is basically troubling you, you know, you're not getting a big hits against him, you're not able to, you know, play him comfortably. So the best place to be is the non-striking end.
Okay.
Yeah. I think this too, you know, true.
Yeah, yeah.
So the best place is, all the teams does that. Not only Oman, all the teams does that. Even the team also does that. Anyone, any bowler, because sometimes it's not that all the five bowlers is going to have their bad day. उनमें से पांच में से एक का खराब, एक का एक अच्छा दिन होने वाला है, then maybe वो बाकी के लोग will come and they will just chip in. The one who is not bowling well, you just have to target that. And उसका उसके ओवर में इसका भी कॉम्पेंसेट करना है.
सही बात है.
You know the way you told the strategy.
Basically, the more you in a sport. स्पोर्ट्स एक ऐसी चीज है, द मोर यू थिंक अबाउट अ पर्टिकुलर नेम और पर्टिकुलर इंडिविजुअल, द मोर प्रेशर यू आर गोइंग टू पुट ऑन योरसेल्फ. एट द एंड ऑफ द डे, इफ यू सिंपलीफाई इट, इट इज द बैटल बिटवीन बॉल एंड बैट. करेक्ट. रेस्ट ऑन इज ऑल एडेड प्रेशर.
ये तो ऐसे बोलने के लिए बोल दिया, नहीं तो फोर्थ है वो. 7500 ऐसा थोड़ी ना था. इट इज बिकॉज ऑफ दिस.
इट इज एक्चुअली इट्स द एंड ऑफ द डे. इट इज द गेम इज बिटवीन, द बैटल इज बिटवीन बॉल एंड बैट. वो सब बोलने, वो सब क्या है कि यार यार वो नाम, देन यू व्हेन यू स्टार्ट प्लेइंग विद द नेम्स, देन इट बिकम्स अ ट्रिगर.
प्रेशर क्रिएट होता है ना, वो प्रेशर होता है.
देन यू आर देन ओ, उसमें क्या होता है, ओनली यू आर प्रेशराइजिंग योरसेल्फ, यू आर नॉट प्रेशराइजिंग एनीवन. हां,
ट्रू.
वन थिंग, सिंस आई थिंक यू आर एन ओपनिंग बैट्समैन, आई थिंक यू मेक इट साउंड वेरी इजी दैट यू नो You make it remarkably easy. Where you know you make it sound like you know you just have to go bat. You know make it sound.
मतलब कुछ भी नहीं है यार, मतलब pad wad पहनो और निकल दो अपने रास्ते. ऐसा ही सही made it sound like that.
But the thing is,
I'm
sure there's some discipline or some. I want you to share some of your how to say.
Of course,
insights.
I mean, in all walks of life, you need to have a discipline.
Correct.
Yeah. So I mean, when you're starting your inning, you have to be, you know, really focused from ball one. So, usme kya hai ke, you know, just respect that particular channel. You don't have to go for too many shots early in the inning. Just you know, get settled, get used to the atmosphere around you, get the hang of the wicket, get the hang of the people around you. So then you get into the zone. So then you start your batting.
Okay. Correct. Yeah, right.
It is just that you got to be thinking only one ball at a time. You can't be thinking of 300 balls or 6 balls, because whereas a batsman only has one ball,
right?
Whereas a bowler, if you're playing a 50 over game, bowler has 60 balls to you know deliver at you.
Correct.
So he can come back at any time, but whereas batsman only have one ball, so he can get out at any ball. So that only at that particular time you have to focus and just back your natural instincts and play onto the merit of the ball.
Correct.
Perfect. You know, I can see the prep is strong within the team. They are ready. I think Oman is ready to smash every other team for the World Cup. I can see through him. ऐसे दिख रहा है, scan हो रहा है, मतलब अरे ये मतलब तैयार है, मतलब ये लोग.
Without jinxing it, we don't want to jinx it. But then I just feel some confidence, you know. I think our prayers for the Oman team, and more importantly, the well wishes for Oman team is just overwhelming now, because like we are all counting, and then more importantly, the mentally, like the way you sound so mentally strong, and I think we're excited to see what Oman cricket's got to offer right now.
Yeah,
but I think to end this on a high note, I think you know, just want to end this on a high note right now, is because you mentioned that you know over the years you've met a lot of good players. Okay, you met a lot of good players, but then you felt key the potential hasn't been reached, and you know there's always been you were counseling me and Fazil as well a couple of minutes back, where you mentioned key people, the potential reach, right? There's just so much potential that a person can reach, but then they just don't reach because they don't have that belief in themselves. Or
correct.
There's, I think Fazil can add a little more on this. Yeah.
See, as you mentioned, you know, earlier, I don't know if this was on record or before record, but we had this conversation where वो एक point रहता है, कि वो एक tipping point रहता है, या इधर या उधर होता है, ठीक है?
Exactly.
And exactly, and वो कौन सा side choose करना है, वो तुम्हारे ऊपर होता है फिर. It is at that point, right? And you've taken the right decision for yourself, which is why you're here. But you've also given us examples where people were, you think are as good as you were, but have taken different decisions which are in different positions of their life, which might have aaj wo aapke saath bhi khel sakte the, you know, with Oman team, you know. So what is that, you know, and this sort of motivation, you know, Indian team ke liye Indian motivation to bahut milega, lekin Indians ke liye Oman team se motivation koi nahi, aisa there won't be any source like that. So what is that back force you want to give to people, or you know, young students you know, who are like, "Arey, maybe I also want to be a sports person," but they have this fear ki, "Yaar, shayad main padhne ke liye aaya hoon, I'll continue with the degree, you know, karan ke sports mein hoga nahi hoga, lenge mere ko nahi lenge, main Indian hoon," you know, that always that thing will always keep that, it will always flow in the head. You know, you of course is one successful example, but and you are the best person who can give them the tip or an advice ki yaar kya us moment pe, us tipping point pe, kya what you should think about.
बेसिकली मैंने जब मैं स्कूल में था तो मतलब मेरा सिंपल फंडा था नो आई वांट बिकॉज दैट बाय प्लेइंग क्रिकेट आई मीन दैट गेव मी सो मच ऑफ यू नो सेटिस्फैक्शन आई थिंक दैट सेटिस्फैक्शन कैन नॉट मैच एनीथिंग सो वहां से मेरा क्लियर हो गया था इन माय स्कूल डेज इटसेल्फ कि नहीं यार आई वांटेड टू बी ओनली अ क्रिकेटर और कुछ नहीं मेरे को बनने का इवन मेनी टाइम्स दे मेनी पीपल पुट अ क्वेश्चन टू मी दैट यू नो what if you are not a cricketer then what you would have been so right. my simple answer is I never thought of anything else other than being cricketer
because school mein na school mein no one looks at it as a professional thing
school is more of fun because you mingle around into so many sports whereas you confuse you get confused ke mujhe kaun sa sport choose karna hai whether academics are good for me when we as you earlier said ke yaar you know you are into the dilemma ke kaun sa choose karna hai kaun sa nahi then if you start thinking that then you are doubting your ability then this doubt will always be there in your mind even if you go to a supermarket maybe if you go to a supermarket you might make up your mind and say no I wanted to buy this particular biscuit the moment you go there and see two different brands you want to buy the other one then
ye actually mein hota hai that's why we all relate
yeah
that's true
so because वो क्या है कि that is not अपना गलती नहीं उसमें that is how we been you know trained कि नहीं यार कि हम लोग जो नहीं मिला हम उसको always you know we keep on creeping about नहीं यार शायद वो मिल जाता तो अच्छा था
हाँ it is always there's a dear friend of us who keeps saying the grass is always greener on the other side
exactly so it is basically you have to decide your own future और you have to decide your own जो भी आपको करना है in life I think nobody else because you know yourself better at least when you stand in front of the mirror you can you know आँख में आँख मिला के देख सकते हैं
this is very true right
but I think
clear fund है कि यार you just अगर आपको कुछ बनना है then give full heart to it then I don't think उसमें कुछ कमी होगी कि you will definitely become
basically become Jatinder Singh when up banao
kuch nahi aisa nahi hai but definitely you will become not only a cricketer but any field but yes. you have to keep your heart out
right
and you should be you know aapka matlab motto aisa hi hona chahiye nahi yaar I should work to get there then only aapko then only you taste that success
right
correct
true but thank you so much yaar You know, first of all, to accept our invitation is the first big thing, and then sharing such vital information and beyond cricket. In fact, you know, it's not the same thing. अरे हम लोग practice कर रहे हैं. Sri Lanka के लिए ऐसा है. Beyond the typical knowledge, you share something more than cricket. You know, this is beyond cricket. I must say, and a motivation to a lot of young aspirants who want to become sports persons or play for Oman team. And thank you so much. Yeah, thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you for having me on the show. One small thing I would like to say, I think I missed out on that.
Sure, go ahead.
Always, I say this to all my, you know, mere jo friends and family, that wherever you reach, I mean, aap kuch bhi ban jao, never ever, disrespect any elder. Aapko koi pata nahi hai, kiska dua lagne wala hai aapko. Always respect your parents, no matter aap kidhar bhi rao. And most important thing is, most important thing is be humble, be grounded.
Arey, this is one, this no one gives this advice, huh? This is a very very rare advice,
because kya hota hai when you reach to a certain level, you tend to become little, you know, aapme ego aana shuru ho jata hai, you think that I am different, main thoda different personality hu, I should be getting this treatment, that and all. Nobody is right. different in this world. It is the work which you know segregates us. It is the amount of hard work or a smart work that segregates. But always apna hi human nature is that if we stay humble, if we stay grounded, I think whatever we want to achieve, we can achieve. But always respect your parents.
I have one thing to add here. You know, I feel rather, I think you don't really, a person doesn't usually share advice until they really find something in us, right? I feel I'm really proud that, you know, we're able to share this, you know, this intimate discussion between us that, you know, that made you feel that, you know, we deserve this advice. And I feel very proud that we got this advice right now. Because obviously, like,
Because you are into the social media thing. So, you know, you get into that, you know, frame of mind. Can you, people are, you know, following us so much ke yaar mujhe abhi fame mil raha hai, this, that. Now I can say anything bluntly, koi farak nahi padta hai.
Correct.
As soon as you come home, you are the same, maa ke liye wohi beta hai. Maa ke liye is not a superstar.
Ye her maa ka favorite episode hoga ye season 2 ka, ye
mai likh ke bata raha hu. Maa ke liye wohi beta hai.
This is true.
So once we get home aur kuch bhi hai, wo stardom wala sab khatam karke, you are just,
I'm feeling homesick yaar now.
respect hai na humme, then wo hame bar bar yaad karata hai ki yaar we are humans.
Keeps us humble, it keeps us, yeah,
it keeps you grounded. When you're grounded and you have reached to a certain level, that is where, you know, you will feel the difference. कि नहीं यार, that is, and people will be talking only about you. कि नहीं यार, उसका nature देखो, because क्या है, लोग आजकल क्या है कि, now example in a sports person, let's say,
correct,
I would give you the best example in sports के outstanding cricket player of Australian team, and एकदम मतलब बेकार human being,
okay,
ऐसे but they will only be remembered as a cricketers, they will not be remembered as a human beings, a good human beings. Because they haven't done anything good for the team or for their, players, jo bhi co-players ke liye. And they, nobody will remember you. Only aapka kaam remember karenge. They will not remember your, jo bhi aapka nature hai. Ya,
of course.
Then what happens is, agar aise kuch baat hoti hai, people think, arre yaar, wo aise background se hoga. Uske parents bhi aise hi honge. Then the whole thing is, you know, messed up.
Correct.
Right.
I think just want to intervene here, because I think since we went on a philosophical tangent here, just want to say something, just, you know, just want to end this on a light note where, you know, because the nature of what me and Fazil are doing, me and my friend Fazil over here, what we are doing is entirely social media. I think we are doing entirely something that is, you know, engaging with an audience, with somebody whom we don't know. Like, people are watching our videos. Who knows, people will click because, you know, it's Jatinder Singh and two boys from God knows some other place are interviewing him, right? And the thing is, I know there's the nature of our human mind is such a, it's like a monkey mind, right? Kuch bhi ho sakta hai, matlab, anything can happen, right? We really deserve this. We really need, this is like the advice we needed.
Much needed advice, yes.
But we never got. And I think I thank you for that. I really thank you for that.
Yes.
And I think more importantly, we would like to extend our well wishes, our prayers for Oman team's success.
Oman team for you, of course. Please, wo aur hundreds har match mein aur chahiye hum log ko yaar. Greed khatam nahi hoga. So
and one more thing, next, if this is gonna be bad, but if you score 100 next time, please rotate it 3 times so that only me and Fazil realize it's because it's only for the both of us.
अगर प्रेजेंटेशन पे भी बोले ना कि सर हाउ डू यू फील, व्हाट डू यू फील आफ्टर स्कोरिंग 100, नहीं यार कुछ भी नहीं यार, कैजुअली सीरियस ने मेरे को इंस्पायर किया लाइफ में ऐसा.
उन्होंने कहा था कि यार टीम पर बैट को मारेगा.
टीम पर बैट को मारेगा. But yeah, yaar, thanks a lot, yaar. Good luck for the team. Good luck for for all your games and upcoming matches, and score well for all of the players, yaar. Of course, we can't have all on our podcast. One day, God willing, we'll have.
Yeah.
But well wishes from me, my family, everyone here, US, New York se bhi sab ke liye. Yeah. And thanks. Haan, aur agar 10 minute nikal dete na hum log to roye padte idhar this philosophic tangent mein.
Nahi, aise wale itne bhi serious nahi hote.
Right. But thanks a lot, yeah. Thanks
again. Thank you so much for having me on the show, and it was really nice. Pata nahi chala yaar time ka.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much.